are mad. They've got no money. They've got no way to make money.
Banks are foreclosing on their homes, foreclosing on their businesses. They've got nowhere to go.
How long are you in jail, son?
Still looking for a job?
Job itself is pretty simple. It's the getaway plan that's the real problem.
Keep robbing banks until we get caught.
We're going for the vault this time. We're taking all of it.